prize had been restored in Alaska, and now it was time to